Somehow it just don't seem fitting for a bridegroom to spend his wedding night in a tree.
It's your idea, not mine.
I guess I was pretty mad at him. I'd built up such a store of dreams. Dreams about love and marriage and such. I know how it is with your brothers, you being the head of the house and all. I wouldn't want you to lose face. Well, all things considered, maybe you'd better come back in.